We're still expected to play by rules from 1953 while women are playing by rules in 2023. Because here's the problem. Guys are expected to be traditional, masculine, strong, do all these things for them. They're fighting for a woman that isn't coming to them pure like it would have been 7 years ago. So my thing is men have to play by a certain set of rules that women want, but the women aren't bringing something back of reciprocal value.
Well, we'll agree to disagree.